Welcome back to Let's Play The Outer Worlds, Peril on Gorgon. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're heading now for the CHEM lab. Back on Gorgon, finally.
We are now in orbit above Gorgon.
We have access to the CHEM lab and the HIA facility. Human inquiry and auditing. So we'll go to the CHEM lab first, and then onwards. Yeah, I wonder what we do with the secretary. She said to drop her off on the groundbreaker. Groundbreaker. But I don't know if she would automatically get off at that point. Check out Vicar Max and his new gold ensemble. He heard me.
Is that an Apex Mark V queso atmospheric dome? I've never seen one in person. Magnificent.
Where? That looks broken. Oral scan of the CHEM lab. Yeah, we can fast travel right there. We've been here. I think this is, CHEM lab upper exterior. You know, I'm not sure. I think this is where those primals were hiding out, and we snuck past them because they were very tough. So, let's be ready for anything. You can just fast travel over there, that'd be great.
Ooh, this is so exciting! I never seen a voice lock in action before.
Let's hope Jasper's pharmaceutical special blend hasn't affected his voice enough to keep it from opening the door.
Yeah, those things are over there, I think.
This facility is currently experiencing a heightened security event. Accessing this facility requires voice-modulated passphrase. Please speak the passphrase.
That wouldn't work. Let's play the audio recording from Dr. Lau.
We attest to the zest with our hand on our chest. Be impressed as our guest by what we've finessed. You are blessed to ingest what we thoroughly test. You've tried the best, now try the rest. Spacer's choice.
Passphrase accepted. Access granted. Welcome, Dr. Jasper Lowe.
Music to my ears. Compound Harvesting Enrichment and Molecularization Lab. Welcome. Dead plunder immediately. Right, optional. Use Jasper's keycard to access a shortcut through the security office. Yeah, and I think we're gonna... We would at that point disable security? Not just bypass it, right? Because I want to explore everything. So we... Security door that way.
Almost hard to believe something so awful as Adrena time came from a place that looks so normal. Normal aside from the bodies, I mean.
Yeah.
And the blood. Oh, so much blood.
Yeah, well, you should be used to it by now. Everywhere we go, we find blood and dead bodies. check this. Welcome, C. Huang. Urgent notification. This urgent notification brought to you by the Spacer's Choice Automated Subversive Behavior Notification System. Please be informed that one or more of the following high priority conditions are likely to be active in your office or workplace. One, escape primals. Was it primal miasma? It's really hard for us to deal with. We've souped up our weapons a bit since then, so maybe we'll do better. Unlawful discussion of subversive cultural material. Three, extended and unauthorized breaks. Please notify your supervisor immediately. If you are the designated supervisor of this workplace, this message constitutes your official notification. This is an automated response. Please do not respond directly to this message. Messages. GMC stuff. Forward to Jasper Lowe. Subject, corrective measures. From C. Huang to Jasper Lowe. Jasper, I've been taking your messages at my terminal like you asked. This one's from management, though. Please take a look at this. I could get in trouble for deleting it. From, Mr. Goodfellow. His first name, Lawrence? To Jasper Lowe. Subject, corrective measures. Dr. Lowe, I speak for everyone at the OCI when I express my disappointment in your work ethic. The quality of Compound X harvested and enriched at your laboratory falls well below Spacer's Choice standards. It is my professional opinion that the quality of one's work reflects the quality of one's spirit. Lazy workers deliver lazy work. Round up your researchers, fire 1 in 10. I expect you and your remaining researchers to deliver the next batch of chemicals to HIA under an accelerated timetable. These measures may seem punitive, even harsh. They are. I am instilling discipline in your team. One day, I'd like to imagine you'll thank me. Respectfully, Mayor Lawrence Goodfellow, Manager, Office of Creative Incubation, Work Fortifies the Spirit. To Jasper Lowe, subject, please respond. Jasper, I know you told me not to bother you when you're working, but I'm running out of options. I understand you're busy, so I boiled down my list of concerns into simple yes-no questions. Just respond with Y or N. 1. Did you read Goodfellow's letter? 2. Am I on the chopping block? 3. Has security talked to you about some type of corporate spy in our ranks? 3A. Is there a spy? 4. Did you know Padilla's heart gave out after a 72-hour shift? 4A. Are you attending the wake? I've got staff coming to the receptionist desk looking for answers. What am I supposed to tell them? It's not the best choice. It's the only choice we've got. Are you going to respond? Did he? I'm Jasper Lowe. Subject, read, please respond. N. Respectfully, Jasper Lowe. To which question? To S. Tanaka. Subject, lost key? Chief, I found a key in a locker by the lavatories. The key belongs to Dr. Lowe. Please retrieve the key and return it to him. I'd do it myself, but Dr. Lowe can be pretty paranoid. If I show up at his door with the key in hand, he'll assume I stole it in order to fabricate a reason to check up on him. Oh, boy. Okay. I heard that. Not sure if that was anything that means anything. Oh, it's him. Everything about it. Thank you.
Now hold on. I thought this place was supposed to be abandoned.
Shh. Must be our shadowy nemesis from the OCI.
It is. Well, if we can make it to the security door, we can unactivate them. A wide-brimmed hat. This leather-related hat is rain-resistant and can be squished for easy storage. Intimidate plus 5. So we might have to fight some of them just to get to the security thing. That goes outside. Security door is there. Oh, I see you. Oh, and I see you as well.
We'll be over quickly.
Don't mess with us.
Got it. Now where'd that other one get off to? I was surprised I was able to take that thing out. I think this is one of the things, one of the weapons I just tinkered up again to its limits, because you can't tinker it to more than 5 levels above yourself. Which, I think the level cap is 33 now, so I'm not gonna be able to tinker it anymore unless they raise the, here it is. Unless they raise the level cap again with the new DLC. I hear something icky. Down there.
All together.
Don't mess with us.
I'll keep quiet.
Oh, good. Have I said lately how much I love that weapon? I hear another. The security door is over there. They're below, though, really. Well, I seem to be taking them out pretty easily. So the door is up. Something down there. It's inside, I think. So he's given us a key card or something that we can. What's that? Oh. Is there a way around this? Do we... Can I sneak under it? I don't know if that's gonna hit me. I'm hoping crouched, I just sneak under it. Okay. Override authorization. Security door, though. They're both this way. Optional.
Traps ahead. Maybe behind, too. Traps just about everywhere, Captain.
I understand. So where do I... Shortcut through the security. It's just a shortcut. Jeez. All right. Oh, sorry, guys. That was painful. Hopefully this one we can just go under. Okay. Workbench. Thank you. That was less great, but it's okay. This goes somewhere. Oh, it goes down. Do you want to go down? Let me see. Just take a peek. Oh, it's sending a car out. We're supposed to go this way. Override authorization. And once we do that, I guess we can explore the rest of this place. There's something over there. There's a few somethings over there.
Processing data. Beginning security patrol.
Here they come. That one's done for
you. Nearby unit.
That's the last.
No, there's more. Somewhere up ahead. Plus there's slimy stuff. And I hear primals. Oh, it's dark. Slimy sounds all over. Talking to itself.
Secure beginning security patrol.
Oh, good.
Sure. Okay. Whew. Okay, continuing. Like the slimy sounds I'm hearing. Something underneath? What is that?
Mr. Lowe was awfully messy, wasn't he?
I do not feel like dealing with those primals at all.
You survived. You were remarkably intent on scuttling my every plan to end you. How inconsiderate. Especially after I've gone to so much effort to see Gorgon rest in peace.
Oh yeah?
Why do you insist on waking it up?
Because they don't want to sleep. It's not
the
tired.
Gorgon's been a ruin for years, years. You think they've been here the whole time?
You know, you'd be much more relaxed if you released your attachment to the past.
I wonder if he's going to send things after me, after us. Well, let's get this thing started here. Is this what we're looking for? Yeah. Welcome, Jasper Lowe. Let's check out messages. Incoming messages. From Olivia Ambrose, subject updated security practices, high priority. Pursuant to last week's incident, new security practices are now in effect. All lab personnel must tidy their workstations at the end of their shift. Close and lock all drawers, safes, closets, vents, and lab doors before leaving for the day. All visitors must be accompanied. Furthermore, any laboratory tech accompanying a guest who has not received certification in either self-defense or hand-to-hand combat must also be accompanied by a member of the security team. All confidential information must remain as such. Do not discuss the nature of your work outside or inside the lab, except to warn peers of imminent danger such as fire, chemical spill, or suspected corporate espionage. All laboratory techs are to isolate themselves until further notice. Any laboratory tech found fraternizing in groups of two or more, or found speaking with the same person more than once, will be remanded to Spacer's Choice Human Research Reeducation Reallocation Department. You can't talk to the same person more than once. Are you kidding me? Finally, unless you're actually physically sitting in an interview session pre-approved by me, do not speak to the journalists. Dr. Olivia Ambrose, Project Director, Spacer's Choice Pharmaceuticals Research and Development. Okay. From Olivia Ambrose, subject AT Concerns. Jasper, I dug into the volunteer data Marion sent over. You are right. The current formulation is resulting in alarming outcomes, even by SC standards. Priantha and I performed a handful of autopsies on this week's deceased and made a few notable observations. In one case, that of a young man in his early 20s, we noted a degree of gray matter loss one would expect to see in a man of 70. His brain had also atrophied to a shocking extent, again as one might expect in a much older man. So this is as a result of the Adrena time, right? I mean, obviously, you're doing something to somebody because people don't have unlimited energy. A medication can't give you that. Or even if it can, I mean, it brings it out of you, your energy. So it's you're sapping your energy more quickly. In another case, that of a woman in middle age, the subject was no longer able to achieve natural sleep. After 11 consecutive days of wakefulness, she was no longer able to distinguish her violent hallucinations from reality. Yet even as she spiraled, she demanded additional injections. Of course, she was addicted to it. I was sure our last tweak would reduce the incidence of violence among the volunteer population. We might attempt to further refine the compound through partitioning, though I'm doubtful that would be efficacious. Violence aside, I'm growing increasingly concerned by the habit-forming nature of the compound. What do you think? Allie. From Olivia Ambrose, subject monthly physicals, high priority, to Chem Lab. The materials we work with are dangerous and will result in permanent injury, disfigurement, or madness when handled for extended periods. Therefore, all laboratory personnel will now report to the project physician, Dr. Priantha LeBlanc, for monthly physicals and psychiatric evaluations. I do this out of an abundance of caution. Schedule your first appointment immediately and notify me when you do. I have access to your medical records, so I will know when you shirk. Do not make me drag you to his office myself. Dr. Olivia Ambrose, project director, blah, blah, blah. Outgoing messages. To Olivia Ambrose, subject re-AT concerns. Dr. Ambrose, re, what do you think? These days I try to think as little as possible. So this is from Jasper Lowe to Olivia Ambrose. Thinking is a dreadful habit which leads to self-awareness which leads to resignation. It's true that the current formulation is resulting in alarming outcomes, but not, I think, by SC standards. SC standards are low. You report 11 consecutive days of wakefulness, and SC sees 11 consecutive days of productivity. You report an inability to distinguish violent hallucinations from reality. SC is going to push us to turn these... Right, Spacer's Choice, SC. It's going to try to push us to turn those hallucinations into phantom images of company logos. You say the compound is habit-forming, and SC is going to see an increase in demand for our never-ending supply of xenocyte waste. To be serious, yes, the compound is absolutely habit-forming. Addiction correlates with dosage, and dosage size is inversely proportional to enrichment quality. Long as corporate asks us to keep our dosage minimal and controlled, there's a reasonable chance we can improve the enrichment process to filter out some of the dangerous side effects. That's going to take time, a lot more than corporate realizes, Jasper.
Understood. I'll keep my head down.
I'm not done. Archive messages. From Olivia Ambrose, subject employee termination, Herbert St. Germain. To Gorgon staff. Effective immediately, Herbert St. Germain is no longer an employee of Spacer's Trace PR&D division. His body has been forwarded to the chemical waste dump for processing. Oh, he's no longer an employee because he's dead. Mr. St. Germain was a saboteur sent by a rival firm to disrupt our vital efforts. It's only thanks to the swift reporting of one of your esteemed colleagues that Mr. St. Germain was prevented from causing any significant damage to our facilities, intellectual property, or staff. I understand that Mr. St. Germain was popular around the Gorgon campus for his genial and helpful demeanor. That is because he was a spy. If you encounter any similarly friendly staff, alert a member of the security team immediately. Okay, so if you're helpful or get along with people, you might be a spy. We're shifting all of Mr. St. Germain's remaining tasks to other laboratory technicians. Finally, anyone caught visiting his grave or discussing his departure will be remanded to Spacer's Choice Human Research Reeducation Reallocation Department. Really? You can't even talk about how he left. Alright. Admin functions. Synthesis and Manufacturing Center status. Synthesis and Manufacturing Center is currently locked. Alert. Executive lockdown must be overridden at Chem Lab. Human Inquiry and Auditing, which we are at. Override lockdown. Synthesis and Manufacturing Center lockdown override sent.
Since we've been traveling together, we've visited a lot of places that set my teeth on edge. This here makes my skin crawl.